Hey guys, my I'm here again in the other land. Go check out the Green Department, which I hope sponsored this team, but it didn't. If any more I see it's popping very much, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Because my friend actually got added to an intro. Battle White Balls. To make it thick. He did some research.
Hey mom, can I go outside to do the thing with go outside to put the water case on and then do the challenge? The water,
yes! Quick question, where did you put the case? Because I thought you moved it inside.
No, I
think so. Well, we will go look. I'll go look for it. Okay, so we are looking for a case that protects your skin from water. Fuck it, my dad's. Text my comments if you see behind anything. What's that?
Good morning.
Grayson, do you know what the waterproof cases are? Do you know what the waterproof cases are?
The what? What?
The waterproof cases. The water.
You had one this morning.
I know. But
where'd you put it?
Mom, it was outside. I brought it outside and I put it on the porch. Now it's not there.
Maybe somebody brought it in. I did not touch it.
Mom, Camp said that you brought it in. Mom, doesn't Grayson have one?
Again, silly. I bought them so when we go to a water park, we have them, and you guys use them at home, and I have no idea.
I put it outside. Well, at least Jason used it, and Kale. I know, but... Are they still outside?
Wait, what?
The waterproof cases. Not the waterproof cases, but the cases that allow you to go into the water with them. I'm trying to find one, but I can't. So I would, if I could find one, which I might be doing it in that pool, the water's doing love. But if not, then I'll just get a bag and see how it goes. Maybe someone threw. I feel like I know where it is, but I'm not that sure. Yes, I know where it is. I definitely know where it is. I put it over here. That didn't record when I was doing it. So you don't know, but I fell. And then I... put it somewhere so I could get up with both hands. See, the lighting's so good. So this is what happened, guys. I went in here to play hide and seek. I fell. I placed. It must be here then. It was like a. I'm going to have to like staple a bag. Hey, Mom?
Can I just get a bag and then...
No.
The waterproof cases. The waterproof cases.
Waterproof cases?
The cases that you go underwater with. Like you just put
cases
it in
just
it.
Bought and they've used and I've managed to lose.
I didn't use it yet. I would imagine it would be in the spot.
Mm-hmm.
Just that.
What were you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. You could have closed the door. What the heck? Gee, that's bright. I'm not doing that right now. Remember when I said the lighting was bad? Yeah, now it's too late. I look like a weird person with like a mask on. Sorry, I'll get darker. What the heck is it? Like, why do I look so weird? Here you go, Hunter. Going into the darker spot. That's better. Like, I didn't have to do anything to change the light. Nope. Automatic lights work. There we go. I'll be back. I'll press forward here or something. Bring you with me for now. Ah! Oh. Did I drop it somewhere? It's in their wallet. I know an ant. Did I put it over here or something? It seriously must have. Someone must have taken it. Let's retrace my step with me. Let me retrace me steps. So I went over here. Ouch. I went over here. But I know it's over there. Just know it's over there. But it's just in a dirty oil. Like if you can see. Real motorcycle photo! So I know. Ah, it's bright again! We'll be right back. And we're back. Waterproof case. Amen. I know I'm crazy, but this is the end of this toy. This toy is on. It's like never. No. It's definitely not behind the couches. Look. It's not outside. But I'm not. I fell. So we're playing hide and seek. I fell, and then I'm like a bouncy thingy. Remember, Bill said I got hurt, but I really didn't get hurt. Yeah. So I fell, and I put the case in the garage, like close to the thing with the yoga ball inside of it. But I can't find it. Like maybe that. I put it there.
I put it
there. What? Oh, I didn't put it there, but then. Is the orange one? Oh, I thought Grayson had the orange one. No. I've only touched the blue one. I've actually never.
Make sure it's working all the way, or else.
I know. Well, how do you know that it's working all the way? Guess you just push it as hard as you can. Wait, you guys can't even see me! You guys can't even see me! How about now?